You can see everybody wants to change, and China wants to lead the way.
We keep hearing how fast China's moving in the technology space. Coming here, you get to see that firsthand.
We've had a presence in China since 2015, and now with Plug and Play Insurtech, we're trying to connect the local Chinese insurance ecosystem to a global platform.
You know, the world needs China, China needs the rest of the world, and Plug and Play is actually at the center of it.
When they started the insurance vertical, it was something that we really wanted to be part of, knowing that they were really good at facilitating introductions.
They are very attentive to the needs of entrepreneurs, and they really truly make an effort to make new connections between their corporate partners and entrepreneurs. So I feel in good hands.
Plug and Play opens up an enormous network for startups like us who aren't necessarily incredibly well connected, especially out here in China.
保险领域是相通的。 新的科技也是所有人都需要学习的，但是我们不通过PMP这个平台呢，没办法去看到这些新的企业。
PMP就是一个整个打造整个金融科技生态圈的其中一个非常重要的合作伙伴，所以我们现在平安科技也是正在向这方面转型。正好是因为上周到了PMP的总部，参观了咱们整个的路演的过程。 我感觉到PMP的这种运作的话，跟我们国内正在推行的这个万众创业、大众创新呢，这整个的创意是相同的。这一套运营的机制啊，我觉得已经很成熟。第一，它比我们的核保啊、理赔、客服、财务啊或者 IT 啊、风控啊有帮助的一些好的技术的，我觉得可以先直接引用过来，我们自己来用，这是一个方面。我们已经跟 PMP 开始合作了，有部分项目已经接近落地了。如果说这些项目我们觉得还是不错的话，那我们可以把它作为一些股权的投资。有
PMP 这样的机构和瑞在这样的公司呢，能够合作，把这个瑞在对于行业业务模型、业务运营知识的这种深度的理解，和这个 PMP 对于这个技术创新的这种开放性的整合能力。 这两个核心的能力能够结合在一起，能够让行业呢，少走一点弯路，少这个投入一些这种回报率比较低的资源，尽快的能够找到很好的这种创新的方向和重点的领域，这样的话，整个行业的这种创新的效率能够提高。
We are looking forward to cooperation together, and we're looking forward to building up the startup ecosystem together here in China.